When I was a young boy, my father took me into the city to see a marching band. He said,
oh no, fucking war!